recent fatal crash in Haeundae, where a Mercedes-Benz hit pedestrians, killing two, occurred within a newly designated children's safety zone. And although the area was classified as a children's protection zone in August, the installation of safety facilities had been delayed. Now, the zone was expanded on August 21st near a local elementary school after requests from parents and a school, as a road was increasingly used by children commuting to and from school.